Let me get this clear, Grog. Just because I'm an elf and you're an orc, that doesn't mean you get to rape me with your giant barbed cock and make it into a sex slave, okay?
Yeah, that's cool. Honestly, I was never really into the whole elf rape stuff anyways.
Wait, what?
A few moments later.
Orc lives matter? This is just a fiendish ploy, isn't it? A ploy for rape! You're going to ride and take me to a back alley, then you're going to rape me with that thick orc dick and impregnate me!